Everybody tell me who you're here to see. And when they come out, you make sure that they know that you're here cheering them on. Okay. Without further ado, if I could have the curtain, please, we'll have our women's fitness competitors on stage. First competitor in fitness is 22 years old from Kalamazoo, Michigan, trains in the powerhouse. Welcome, Dana Hinkle. Next competitor from Howell, Michigan. Goes to school at Michigan State University, trains at Gold's Gym in Whitmore Lake. Chantel Sawish. From Clinton Township, training at Valley, St. Clair Shores, Mary Raby. From Auburn Hills, Michigan, training in body techniques in Rochester Hills, Cynthia Bridges. Next competitor is from White Lake, Michigan, trains at Powerhouse in Clarkston and White Lake, Linda Blackwell. Still in fitness from Flint, Michigan, trains at Powerhouse in Flint, Kelly Potter. And from Commerce, Michigan, trains at Body Works in Detroit, Kelly Fortier. And from Clinton Township, training at Valleys in St. Clair Shores, Catherine Stratford. And finally, fitness competitor number 9, from Goodrich, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse in Auburn Hills, Michelle Brand. Okay, this is obviously the swimsuit round of fitness. Ladies, quarter turn to your right. Give the judges a good view from all angles. Another quarter turn to the right and face the rear of the stage. Another quarter turn to the right, if you would, please. Face this audience again. Those are our fitness competitors. We'll have them back for the fitness routine round very soon. Thank you, ladies. Okay, we're going to be going to Dana Hinkle. Backstage, Kenneth Summers, we need you backstage. Next up in the pre-posing round for the
Yeah, I remember.
We're doing fitness now, aren't we? They keep switching on me. From Howell, Michigan. Trains at the old gym in Whitmore Lake. Chantel Sawish. MSZ 634, you got somebody blocked in, they're going to have you towed. You better be. Next up, fitness routine round. Clinton Township, trains of the valley in St. Clair Shores, off of Mary Arabian. Auburn Hills, Michigan. Trains at Body Techniques in Auburn Hills. Cynthia Bridges.
And now, our feature presentation.
baby, here we go!
Fitness routine from White Lake, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Clarkston, Inner White Lake. Welcome, Linda Blackwell. Routine from Flint, Michigan. The Powerhouse is where she trains, and that's in Flint, Kelly Potter.
Welcome to the big show. Thank you.
Connor from Flint, Michigan.
Next up in the fitness routine round from Commerce, Michigan. She trains at Bodyworks in Detroit. Welcome Kelly Fortier.
Okay, you get it coming up.
Next fitness competitor doing a routine. Clinton Township trains at Pally's in St. Clair Shores. Catherine Strappin. Routine round is from Goodrich, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse in Auburn Hills. Let's hear it for Michelle Brand. Thank you. place in fitness, fifth place, Kelly Fortier. Fourth place finisher in the fitness category, Kelly Potter. In third place, Linda Blackwell. And your runner-up, second place, Novice Michigan Fitness Championships, Michelle Brand. And your fitness division champion, Cynthia Bridges. One of you might make the cover of that Great Lakes Fitness Guide. Excellent fitness competition. You can see the growth of fitness with the five competitors we had this evening. Congratulations, ladies. You did a great job.